contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Havana, Cuba, Juliana Carmella.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Seems to agree with that prediction.
Well, I, for one, can't think of an even more egotistical thing for any superstar to say. Are they aware that the match hasn't even started yet?
Two!
massive reversal there.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Chimera Plex is complete.
Two count. Oh, what a kick out. How in the world?
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop to sweat on the ground.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Endurance, I'll give you that.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed.
We're about to see!
Juliana Carmella.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.